For any of y'all who just got here, we're J.P. Harris and the Tough Choices. Let's start out with a couple I wrote. I thank everybody for coming out tonight too, and sticking around. Just waiting to dance, didn't go see all the baby fine romance. Honey, skirt, your hips start swinging. Watch out, mama, way pull that thing, just shake it, baby, just shake it. Yeah, but don't you break it. Well, you know it took your sweet mama 9 months to make it, and I know that you got what it takes to make them hot. So just move that thing, mama, why you still can. Y'all hear a train?
Yeah.
I swear to God, I hear a freight train somewhere. We ride out back, there's a railroad line, baby, coming in low. I heard the whistle whine. Conductor, yell, mama, won't you please hold back? You're gonna rock this train clear off of the track and just shake it. Baby, just shake it. Yeah, but don't you break it. Well, you know it took your sweet mama 9 months to make it, and I know that you got what it takes to make them hot. So just move that thing, mama, while you still can. To smoke, baby, shaking and rattling, but you ain't broke. I leaned in close and I heard you say, keep up, boy, keep out of my way, and just shake it, baby, just shake it. Yeah, but don't you break it. Well, you know, took your sweet mama 9 months to make it, and I know that you got what it takes to make them hot. So just move that thing, mama, while you still can. Go! Corner just waiting to dance, didn't go see all the baby fine romance. Honey, skirt, your hips start to swinging. Watch out, mama, way upon that thing, and just shake it, baby, just shake it. Yeah, but don't you break it. Well, you know, it took your sweet mama 9 months to make it, and I know that you got what it takes to make them hot. So just move that thing, mama, while you still can. Yeah, just move that thing, sweet mama, while you still can. Thank you. Alright, we're gonna do another one I wrote. This one's called I'll Keep Calling. One, two, three. Oh, I'll keep calling you on the telephone, even though you're not home, and waiting through the rings to hear you say, well, thanks for calling, but I ain't home, and leave a message at the tone, and maybe I will call you back someday. Well, I've been here for so long with just your memory that I hardly can recall your smiling face. So each night I stroll the honky-tonks and barrooms, but a faded dream is all I'm out to chase. So I'll keep calling you on the telephone, even though you're not home, and waiting through the rings to hear you say, well, thanks for calling, but I ain't home, and leave a message at the tone, and maybe I will call you back someday. Well, I wish that you'd just call and say it's over, and let me please forget you in a while, for there's still this gleam of hope, so every night, dear, there's a tearful string of numbers I must dial. So I'll keep calling you on the telephone, even though you're not home, and waiting through the rings to hear you say, well, thanks for calling, but I ain't home, and leave a message at the tone, and maybe I will call you back someday. Keep calling you on the telephone, even though you're not home, and waiting through the rings to hear you say, well, thanks for calling, but I ain't home, and leave a message at the tone, and maybe I will call you back someday, and maybe I'll call you back to me someday. Thank you. There's another great old truck driving song by Dale Reeves, My Spirit Animal. Just a little bitty kid, I remember one time Mama said, Daddy sends you all of his love, Frisco Bay. Yeah, and I didn't understand till I was grown when my daddy didn't spend a little time at home, instead of running around the country that away. Oh, I'm looking at the world through a windshield, and I see everything in a little bit different light. Yeah, I got a sweet little honey I'm just a dying to see in Nashville. Oh, but I'm down around Dallas, rolling on south tonight. Yeah, long strips of rubber that you see were burned off of this truck by the likes of me, and they'll rot along the highways in this land. I'm gonna sign my name in that diesel smoke, and let the ones that come along behind me choke, try to beat this pace almost any time they can. Oh, I'm looking at the world through a windshield, I'm just watching it fly by me on the right. Yeah, I got a sweet little honey I'm just a dying to see in Atlanta. Yeah, that's right. Oh, but I'm down around Dallas, rolling on south tonight. blizzard, sleet, and rain, and I've driven through the rough terrain of the Rockies to the docks of old L.A. On down that old Pacific shore, swing north and run toward Baltimore, anywhere about 3,000 miles away. Oh, I'm looking at the world through a windshield. I'm just watching it fly by me on the right. Yeah, I got a sweet little honey, I'm just dying to see in Memphis. That's right. Oh, but I'm down around Dallas, rolling on south tonight. Were burned off of this rig by the likes of me, and they'll rot along the highways in this land. Yeah, I'm gonna sign my name in that diesel smoke and let the ones that come along behind me choke. Try to beat this pace, I'm a set each time they can. Oh, I'm looking at the world through a windshield. I'm just watching it fly by me on the right. Yeah, I got a sweet little honey I'm just hoping to see in Nashville. Oh, but I'm down around Dallas, rolling on south tonight. Oh, I'm down around Dallas, rolling on south tonight. Thank you. All right. I'll take it down a couple notches. I hope nobody's opposed to murder songs. This is one I penned about 3 or 4 months ago. It's called You Won't Break No More Hearts. Now if I was a grave digger, dig me a big old hole, just 6 feet long, 3 feet wide, but you ain't going in alone, 'cause ain't nobody gonna take my baby from me. Well, I did everything you wanted, tried hard to treat you right, but then I find out about you running around, so there's two getting buried tonight. Lord, there ain't no use in begging the good Lord to save your soul, 'cause he won't break no more hearts down in that hole. Said you loved me, swore that you'd be true. I got 6 cold rounds and this here pistol, but I'm only gonna need just 2, 'cause ain't nobody gonna take my baby from me. Well, you might have the nerve, dear, to go treating me this way. Yeah, but I'm the one who's got the gall to make it your dying day. Oh, ain't no use in begging the good Lord to save your soul. 'Cause you won't break no more hearts down in that hole. I might stop your heart from beating, but damned if I'll leave you be. 'Cause if you're gonna burn in them flames of hell, well, you bet you're gonna do it with me. 'Cause ain't nobody gonna take my baby from me. Thank you. All right, we're going to play another one, a little more upbeat and less threatening. And this is also a new one I wrote, coming out on our new record later this year. Again, for any of y'all who just walked in, we're J.P. Harris and the Tough Choices. This is our third time back to Ithaca. We're first time here at the Chapter House, and we're very happy to be here tonight. And if you'll like anything that you see, hear, or smell, you can purchase your own little piece of the Tough Choices from the lovely Miss Laura May Socks over here at the merchandise table at stage right. We got t-shirts and hats and patches and CDs and all sorts of fun stuff. So this one's a little happier. This is called Take It Back. Well, I find you out on a Friday night just honking and talking, baby, it ain't right. Take it back, back from where you done come. Yeah, you're running around with some one-night fling, but you're still wearing my wedding ring. So I'll take it back, go back from where you done come. Well, take it back, the lies that you told me. Take it back, the love that you sold me. Take it back to your pappy shack. Don't come here no more. Promise me your love's so true, but you're raging slam with some other fool. Take it back, back from where you done come. Yeah, you thought you had your daddy on a string, but it's too late, babe. I don't want that thing, so you can take it back, go back from where you done come. Well, take it back, the lies that you told me. Take it back, the love that you sold me. Take it back to your pappy shack. Don't come here no more. Well, I'm all through with this lover's game. Don't you come around here calling my name, or you can take it back, back from where you done come. Yeah, my peace of mind you'll not disturb. You're gonna find your junk laid out at the curb, and you can take it back, go back from where you done come. Well, take it back, the lies that you told me. Take it back, the love that you sold me. Take it back to your pappy shack. Don't come here no more. Well, take it back, give me back my money. Take it back, don't you call me a honey. You can take it back across the railroad tracks, 'cause I ain't your dog no more. Thank you. We're going to have a real special duet moment here, actually. We're going to have our lovely roadie slash moral support and merch girl, Miss Laura May Sox. Welcome to the stage. I'm going to make a little noise for the beautiful Miss Laura May Sox. This one actually was recorded by John Prine and Iris DeMent. It's called In Spite of Ourselves. She don't like her eggs all runny. She thinks crossing her legs is funny. She looks down her nose at money. Gets it on like the Easter bunny. She's my baby, I'm her honey. Never gonna let her go.
He ain't got laid in a month of Sundays. Caught him once and he was sniffing my undies. Ain't too sharp, but he gets things done. Drinks his beer like it's oxygen. He's my baby, I'm his honey. Never gonna let him go.
In spite of ourselves, we're gonna end up sitting on a rainbow. Against all odds, honey, we're the big door prize. Yeah, we're gonna spite our noses right off of our faces. There won't be nothing but big old hearts dancing in our eyes. Sort of, we ain't done this one yet, so we're just sort of winging it. She thinks all my jokes are corny. These six movies make her horny. She likes ketchup on her scrambled eggs. Swears like a sailor when she shaves her legs. She's my baby, I'm her honey. I'm never gonna let her go.
Got more balls than a big brass monkey. Whacked out weirdo and a love bug junkie. Sly as a fox, crazy as a loon. Payday comes and he's a howling at the moon. He's my baby, I don't mean maybe. Never gonna let him go.
In spite of ourselves, we're gonna end up sitting on a rainbow. Against all odds, honey, we're the big door prize. That we're gonna spite our noses right off of our faces. There won't be nothing but big old hearts dancing in our eyes. In spite of ourselves, we're gonna end up sitting on the rainbow. Against all odds, honey, we're the big door prize. Yeah, we're gonna spite our noses right off of our faces. There won't be nothing but big old hearts dancing in our eyes. There won't be nothing but big old hearts dancing in our eyes. In spite of ourselves. Everybody put your hands together for Miss Laura May Sox. Okay, I'm gonna step out of my realm of expertise for a minute here and play an electric guitar. play another old Johnny Hort number here for you. Time. Still got your loving on my mind. I'm coming home. Gonna make some love. I'm coming home. Sweet turtle dove. I'm coming home to make sweet love to you. Truck stop, there's a pretty little waitress with the carrot top. Pretty as a doll, pretty as she can be low. Don't you worry, hush, ain't nothing to me. I'm a coming home, gonna make some love. I'm a coming home, sweet turtle dove. I'm a coming home to make sweet love to you. Down, babe, I throw her in low and she's hugging the ground, scratching gears, but I'm going again. I'm a coming home, honey, dogging her in. I'm a coming home, gonna make some love. I'm a coming home, sweet turtle dove. I'm a coming home to make sweet love to you. On my mind, I'm a coming home. Gonna make some love. I'm a coming home. Sweet turtle dove. I'm a coming home to make sweet love to you. Thank you. On the theme of trucks, it's an old Red Simpson tune we like to play. We spend a lot of time in the South mostly. This is sort of our north and northwesternmost range here of habitat, and we end up in West Virginia a lot in some very steep hills. So we like to sing this one usually when we're coming down like into Morgantown or the backside of the Cumberland Gap. And the whole damn van's shaking, and the rotors are warping, and the brakes are smoking. This one's called Runaway Truck.
One, two, three.
Well, I loaded my truck in old L.A., and everything was going fine. I was on my way to Bakersfield, rolling down that old grapevine. Yeah, I was driving along, feeling mighty good, and I didn't have a care. till I reached for the brakes and I found out I didn't have any there. Run away, I'm going down, down, down. Run away, old dangerous curves all around. If I get out of this truck alive, there's one thing for sure. Said I ain't gonna drive these big old trucks no more. Well, I started picking up speed as each white line I passed by. And I knew if I didn't ride her out, Lord, I was gonna surely die. Well, my head started beating, my heart started thumping. Well, I didn't know what to do. And that's when I found myself saying a prayer or two. Run away, I'm going down, down, down. Run away, old dangerous curves all around. If I get out of this truck alive, there's one thing for sure. Said I ain't gonna drive these big old trucks no more. I shook up. I opened the cab and I crawled out and I ran away from that truck. I called a ride to the nearest town where I called my boss on the phone and said, if you want that big iron monster, just sitting out there alone. Run away, I'm going down, down, down. Run away, old dangerous curves all around. Well, I got out of that truck alive, but there's one thing for sure. Said I ain't gonna drive these big old trucks no more. Well, I ain't gonna drive these big old trucks no more. Thank you. All right, well, while we're playing dead people's songs, we're gonna play one by another guy who has unfortunately passed away in the past. Well, I guess that was 5-6 years ago now, but... my grandfather used to play this record for me when I was about 2 or 3 years old. And I didn't play country music when I was a kid. And when I finally started playing it, he got really excited when I played this for him. So. I taught the weeping willow how to cry, and I showed the clouds how to cover a clear blue sky, and the tears that cry for that woman, they're gonna flood you big river. Yeah, I'm gonna sit right here until I die. Well, I met her accidentally in St. Paul, Minnesota. Lord, it tore me up every time I'd hear draw, southern draw. I heard my dream went back downstream, avoiding in that port, and I follow you, big river, when you call. St. Louis, later on down the river. If freighter said she's been here, but she's gone, boy, she's gone. I found a trail in Memphis, but she just walked up the bluff. She raised a few eyebrows and she went on down low. Down by Baton Rouge, River Queen, roll it on. Yeah, carry that woman on down to New Orleans, New Orleans. Go on, I've had enough. Jump my blues down in the Gulf. Yeah, she loves you, big river, more than me. The weeping willow how to cry, and I showed the clouds how to cover up a clear blue sky, and the tears that cry for that woman are gonna flood you, big river. Yeah, I'm gonna sit right here until I die. Thank you. We're going to skip back to ones that I've been writing. This one's also on that EP with some of the local Ithaca boys on it. I told you earlier about a song I wrote. I said it was sort of a graphically autobiographical. If I'm allowed to use graphic twice in a sentence, that's the best way I can find to do it. So this is sort of like a day and a half in the life of a tough choice. This one's called Badly Bent. Well, my name is carved in almost every bar, from here to the Gulf, Mexico. Yeah, I've taken my time and getting to know neon signs and losing touch with the settled life I've known. 'Cause these clothes ain't dirty, honey, they're just stained from the honky-tonk lifestyle that I maintain. And this heart ain't broken, it's just badly bent. And each time I try to straighten it out, I wind up drunk again. Well, my evenings, prize winnings, yeah, they're usually blue ribbons, the kind that are best when cold and in a can. Yeah, you can win them just about anywhere with an old guitar and a barroom chair. The lodging's free if you know how to play your hand. 'Cause these clothes ain't dirty, honey, they're just stained from the honky-tonk lifestyle that I maintain. And this heart ain't broken, it's just badly bent. Each time I try to straighten it out, I wind up drunk again. I might cry every now and then when my lip gets fat and my luck gets thin, but even the highest of low lifes must come down. But I still get along mighty fine. I still spend my nights on chicken and wine, and there's always someone to buy me one last round. 'Cause these clothes ain't dirty, honey, they're just stained from the honky-tonk lifestyle that I've maintained. And this heart ain't broken, it's just badly bent. And each time I try to straighten it out, I wind up drunk again. Yeah, each time I try to straighten it out. I just wind up drunk again. Thank you. Now you know what it's like. I could do another old George Jones number for you. He's an old favorite of mine. This one's called Treat Your Man Right. Just to please my baby, and when I come home I find the place turned upside down. I better find you there, better sleep just like I left you. Well, if I'm mistaken, there's a dirty little mouse been a messing around. You better start to treat your man a little bit better. You better wear a smile when I come home and not a frown. You better give me everything I need in the line of loving, or there'll be a day your sweet daddy won't be around. You was a daddy's sweet little pet, so true and kind. But ever since I brought you to this mean old dirty city, well, it seems to me that everybody pets you all the time. You better start to treat your man a little bit better. You better wear a smile when I come home and not a frown. You better give me everything I need in the line of loving, or there'll be a day when your sweet daddy won't be around. Or there'll be a day when your sweet baby won't be around. Thank you. All right, we're going to play maybe a couple, two, three more for you guys in a call tonight. We got another one off our new EP we got over there for sale. One that I have penned myself. A J.P. Harris original. This one's called Learn Your Lesson. One, two, three. Well, the way you treat my poor heart of honey, you must think it's made of steel. But judging by its weight, I believe it's lead that I feel. 'Cause it's sinking in my chest, it's a great big pain inside of my breast. And if he can't carry the weight, honey, there's no deal. Yeah, you've got a thing or two to know about heartaches. And you've got a couple more lessons to learn about feeling blue. Yeah, I'm tired of all of your fooling. Honey, you're gonna get your schooling. You better learn your lesson, or I'm gonna teach it to you. The troubles you keep a-giving me, honey, well, they sure am a mighty load. Lord, I told you one time, a woman, and that makes twice that you've been told. They say that history repeats, and if I ever do learn to read, yeah, I'll take a clue from the past, ramble on down the road. Yeah, you've got a thing or two to know about heartaches. And you've got a couple more lessons to learn about feeling blue. Yeah, I'm tired of all of your fooling. Honey, you're gonna get your schooling. You better learn your lessons or I'm gonna teach it to you. When it was fun that you were chasing a honey, you could always find your way. But when the talk got to go about treating me right, you were nowhere around that day. Yeah, and you ain't never here on time when the heart to heal is mine. And you might be laughing now, but someday you're gonna pay. Yeah, you've got a thing or two to know about heartaches. And you've got a couple more lessons to learn about feeling blue. Yeah, I'm tired of all of your fooling. Honey, you're gonna get your schooling. You better learn your lessons or I'm gonna teach it to you. Yeah, you better learn your lessons, or I'm gonna teach it to you. Thank you. I think we're gonna play one more for you and call it a night. One of these glasses had something in it a minute ago. And thanks again, everybody, for coming out. For anybody who didn't hear before, we're J.P. Harris and the Tough Choices. We're very happy to be here in Ithaca. And we're going to play one last song I wrote. It's actually the first country song I ever wrote. And it seemed to go over fairly well, so I decided to keep writing them, and it's been working out okay. So, thanks again. If anybody wants to buy a CD or a T-shirt or a hat or a patch or any exciting stuff like that, you can talk to Miss Lower May Socks. Over there, she'll be over there at the merch table when we finish up. Everybody drive safe and tip your bartender. This one's called I'm Staying Here. Tonks in heaven. If there ain't no place to get a cold bottle of beer. If the angels won't allow no guitar picking. If there ain't a honky-tonk up in heaven, I'm staying here. Well, there ain't no sight quite like them shiny pearl buttons. Just sparkling bright when those neon lights come on. But there's one bit that don't add up with this equation. Yeah, that's why Saturday night comes right before Sunday morning. If there ain't no honky-tonks in heaven. If there ain't no place to get a cold bottle of beer. If the angels won't allow no guitar picking. Yeah, if there ain't a honky-tonk up in heaven, I'm staying here. Stomp your boots when the pedal steel starts a-ringing. Tell me why they go make a barroom floor from wood. And if you ain't supposed to dance real close if you ever want to get into heaven, tell me why in the hell did they ever make it feel so good. If there ain't no honky-tonks in heaven. If there ain't no place to get a cold bottle of beer. If the angels won't allow no guitar picking. Hey, if there ain't a honky-tonk up in heaven, I'm staying here. Stay here. If there ain't no honky-tonks in heaven. If there ain't no place to get a cold bottle of beer. If the angels won't allow no guitar picking. If there ain't a honky-tonk up in heaven, I'm staying here. Well, I mean, if there ain't a honky-tonk up in heaven, I'm staying here. Hey everybody, we're JP Harris and the Tough Choices. We'll see you next time. Thanks everybody, have a good night. Corner just waiting to dance. Didn't Gussie all up, baby, find romance. Honey, skirt, she hips start swinging. Watch out, mama, we pull that thing. Just shake it, baby, just shake it. Yeah, but don't you break it. Well, you know it took a sweet mama 9 months to make it. And I know that you got what it takes to make them hot. So just move that thing, mama, why you still crying?